Training, Florida. I'm here with my newest two-week boarding train, Xavier. This is Xavier. Xavier is a two-year-old German Shepherd. His owner's bringing him to me with just a couple things she'd like me to work on. Her biggest issue that she's having with him is the fact that he's aggressive towards other dogs. He's extremely protective when she is around. And that's about it. She did say that he has a small baseline of basic obedience, so let's check it out and see where he's at. Xavier, come. Xavier, come. Xavier. Xavier, come. Come. Okay. Xavier, come. So he's a little distracted. There's some people outside the door. So his recall's lacking when it needs to be there. Xavier, sit. Xavier, sit. Xavier, sit. Xavier, sit. 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 All right, so we don't know what sit means. Xavier, come. Good, so we did get a recall out of that one. Let's see if he knows what down means. Xavier, down. Xavier, down. Xavier, down. 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 Good boy. No. Xavier, down. Down. Xavier, down. Xavier, down. All right, so looks like he kind of knew what I wanted him to do. Like I said before, he's super distracted. There's stuff going on outside the facility. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to tighten up those commands, teach him a couple new things, get him out and about around some distractions, socialize him with a lot of different dogs, and that's about it. So stay tuned, and I'll be excited to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks. Xavier.
Come on, buddy. What's up, dude?
All right.
Oh! Cujo. Nice.